haven't told me why you're here, Lewis.
If you want to feel like a cop again, I have a job for you.
I'm not a cop anymore.
Then I won't have to pay you much. I'm not asking for power. I just want to do my job.
I think Louis has put together a very impressive team of professionals.
Each has a special skill, like you.
I don't need this.
NYPD betrayed you. It's not fair.
You're doing this for the right reasons, aren't you, Louis?
What do you want me to say?
The truth. Be wary, my friend. I can assure you that those conventional authorities in the countries will not love you.
Probably not.